A Frostproof man was charged with vehicular homicide yesterday after Polk County deputies say he drove the wrong way and crashed head-on into another car. A 27-year-old woman died at the scene. Investigators say 39-year-old Mark Poe was slurring his words with deputies who found an open bottle of whiskey on the grass nearby. Poe and three other people inside the truck were taken to the hospital. The sheriff's office says he's likely to face more charges.